Hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I come with one more shortcut related to integration. Let's see the question first. Integration e power 3x into 1 minus sin 3x by 1 minus cos 3x dx is equal to dash. In order to solve this problem in MCET and IIT, we have one shortcut. The shortcut is something like this. Integration e power mx into 1 minus sin mx by 1 minus cos mx into dx is equal to minus 1 by m e power mx cos cot mx by 2. That will be my shortcut. So here what I will have to do, I will have to compare both of these. Upon comparing both of these, I am getting m value as 3. Once I obtain m value as 3, my next task is to substitute that m value as 3 in this above shortcut. So I will be getting answer is minus 1 by 3 into e power 3x cot 3x by 2 plus c. That will be my answer. Hope you understand this video. If you understand this video and if you want me to make some more video of this kind, then don't forget to like, subscribe and share my YouTube channel. See, if you want to know some more shortcut related to other topics, then don't forget to visit my playlist. In my playlist, I share almost all the topic related to MCET and IIT shortcuts. And thanks for watching my video. Thank you.